Can diabetics take Mucinex? If you have diabetes, you usually have to be more careful about what you eat, how you live, and what medicines you take. If not treated, diabetes can progress to a chronic condition that negatively interacts with other diseases and drugs. When diabetics get sick from the flu or a cold, they often turn to Mucinex. Many diabetics may be curious about the potential side effects of Mucinex. Both the original Mucinex and a modified form known as Mucinex DM are effective in treating cold and flu symptoms. Simply said, the Mucinex DM contains dextromethorphan in addition to the other active ingredients, which is what sets it apart from the former. If you take too much Mucinex, you could get heart problems. But Mucinex DM is the leading cause of diabetic complications. It contains pseudoephedrine, a drug linked to a host of cardiovascular side effects. The drug might raise blood pressure if it is taken in excess. As with the neurological system, Mucinex and Mucinex DM provide a significant risk of complications when used improperly. Mucinex DM's active chemicals present a greater risk to the neurological system than those of Mucinex. Mucinex can hurt the nervous system by making you feel dizzy, give you a headache, or make you sleepy. However, with Mucinex DM, the symptoms, which may include agitation, confusion, restlessness, and chills, are more likely to get worse. If you have diabetes and take a high dose of any of the Mucinex formulations, your digestive system could be badly affected. The medications may alter the composition of your gut microbiome and cause gastrointestinal disturbances. When it comes to Mucinex DM, it may cause stomach pain, diarrhea, decreased appetite, and vomiting. You may also notice an increase in heartburn and bloating. If a diabetic is more disciplined about their exercise routine, they may be able to avoid the need for diabetes medication entirely and also tolerate Mucinex and Mucinex DM rather well. However, the majority of diabetics rely on medication, and specialists warn that a bad drug interaction can have devastating consequences. As a diabetic, you may require the use of common drugs such as Mucinex and its variations. However, it's critical to understand precisely how they affect your illness and any current medications. One problem is that diabetes medicine might not work well with other drugs, which could hurt health and the body. It's important to know about the medicines you'll be taking. But if your doctor hasn't prescribed any particular medication, you shouldn't take it. Thank you.